frightens me. He spends a lot of time in his cellar, dead animals that he stuffs. But what frightens me the most is his raven, Corbière.
What did she just say?
I'm more convinced than ever that he's responsible for the deaths of my parents, but I can't prove anything. He's coming!
You have 5 minutes, and then I want to be able to hear him.